fan walk, which is a 2 kilometre stretch of road down which a carnival goes just before the game.
And it's Germany-Argentina.
Germany-Argentina.
It's a very different proposition.
Yes, it is.
It's quite nice to not have the stress of supporting England.
Yeah.
And just be neutral observers.
And what's interesting about seeing the difference between the German and the Argentina fans and the England fans, in my consensus, there's less of a sense of entitlement.
This is what it's like to be really confident in your team.
Yeah. Yeah. Amazing. Really cool.
Yeah. Really lovely atmosphere. Thing about England's absence here is that the beer cellars, which are normally totally inaccessible,
anyone can get a drink now.
It's absolutely fine.
Yeah.
It's absolutely fine. You're gonna have to take our word for it, but that was Maradona.
Maradona.
I mean, he's tiny anyway, so...
Not anymore.
No, well, no, that's true.
That is him now, then. He's just clapping his fans. He's such a shrinking violet.
He is.
He doesn't want to get noticed.
No. He's like Graham Taylor, really, in that respect.
Yeah, just hides under a bushel.
Yeah. 2-0! Took Argentina on the break. Argentina!
Yeah.
Better than Argentina! Just watching the highlights.
Yes, fucking again for the Germans. What they're doing is sneaky, just so you know. It's unfair, it's unfair. 3-0! They are seriously good, the Germans.
Oh. Angela Merkel's just shaken someone's hand.
Yeah, that's it.
The devil.
The referee.
Yeah.
I think the Germans are the best team here. I've always supported them. They're now 4-0 up against Argentina.
We expected many things. We thought maybe it would be a penalty shootout or a closely fought contest, but Germany has turned on.
Four nil. Unheard of. Brilliant.
Amazing.
Brilliant.
Wonderful sign.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, that's the end of Germany Argentina.
And Argentina's journey.
Yes.
There he is. Look at this. It was a 0-4 for
Congratulations.
Germany.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Edmund.
Did you expect that?
No, honestly.
Crazy!
Match, but unbelievable!
Unbelievable, huh?
Yeah.
And we're English! We're English! Yeah, so this is a big thing!
Thanks!
How about this?
It is!
Look at this! Congratulations! That was amazing!
Brilliant.
It was amazing!
It was.
Have a great night!
We will! Thank you very much!
See ya!
Well, there you go.
They're
that's right.
Yeah.
And they're happy.
And they're very happy.
They're very happy because their team won 4-0.
4-0. 4-0. They won the chance.
Yeah, yeah.
They didn't expect it. We didn't expect it. It's going to be a German night in Cape Town.
Yes, yeah, but it's normally a German night in Cape Town and South Africa in general. It's very meat-based.
It is very meat-based. It's very similar.
The humour's very basic.
Germans are very happy here.
Yeah.
That's probably why they're doing so well in the football.
Yeah, yeah.
Anyway.
We'd better stop that line of inquiry.
Yeah, that's it.
Sign off.
Cul-de-sac.
Yeah, fantastic.
There's a fella with two in his mouth.
I saw the best German-looking guy ever earlier, about 60 years old, tiny little grey tash just above his lip there, dyed brown hair, slightly fat, earring, total denim, head to foot, and white trainers. And he was happy, and so was I for spotting him. By the by.
Yeah. See ya.